Okay, Te Puke. How's everyone? Now, when we got told we were coming out to small towns, we knew we were going to get a great reception, especially here in Te Puke, but this reception today is really amazing. And so just a couple of things just from us. Thank everyone, you know, from the bottom of our hearts for coming out today and just showing us the support. And we're getting this sort of support all around the country, and I think it just shows what this team means to all the New Zealanders, and we're the fortunate ones that get to play. But we know that you know, we're representing our whole country, all 4.5 million, and so it's great to have you all out. And I think today it's a great opportunity for us to get alongside some of you kids. You think you might be able to learn a thing or two off Dan. Dan's kicking and also is running the ball, but we're looking forward to getting out and having a run around with you guys. But just once again, just thank you all very much for coming. We really appreciate it, and we look forward to getting out and mixing and mingling a bit.
Today we're at Te Puke at Jubilee Park, and we're going to go and ask some of the college kids about their best part of the day today.
Let's go.
Hi.
Yeah, girl. What was the best part about your day?
My best part of the day was seeing Dan Carter and Richard Carter in the Mokunato.
Have you got any signatures lately?
No, we're just waiting for the signatures to start over the teams.
What was the best
part of my day is coming in the morning and meeting the All Blacks in the hall, just a couple of blocks away. We got to have a private conversation with them.
Then you got 1.5 hours.
Yeah, that was probably the best part of my day.
Thank you.
Come on now. The feeling is good, food for the soul. Come gain some weight off of these musical notes. This is lunch on a Sunday, uncles and aunties. You want
beef? Today
was watching everyone having fun and the kids enjoying the Ripper Rugby. And Dan Carter and Kahui and the other All Black out here participating and joining in with all the kids.
Thank you for the information.
Somewhere.